Boeing flies over 480,000 passengers daily. It carries dreams, aspirations, and family bondings. It has been a darling of the skies for nearly 75 years. Yet the last decade has been turbulent. A series of high-profile accidents has raised serious questions. The 737 MAX is the most infamous aircraft in recent memory. Two major crashes, Lion Air Flight 610 and Ethiopian Airlines Flight 302, claimed 346 lives. The root cause? A combination of MCAS software malfunction, faulty sensor data, and gaps in pilot training and communication. The entire MAX fleet was grounded worldwide for nearly 2 years. Then came the Dreamliner. It looked like Boeing was making a comeback, but the recent Air India crash in Ahmedabad, the first fatal accident involving a 787, has rekindled global concern. Details are still emerging, but old memories have resurfaced. So, is Boeing really safe? Let's dig in from statistics to perception. So, what is Boeing's safety record, and who do we compare it to? The only real comparison is Airbus, Boeing's closest and only large enough competitor. Let's look at the crash rates of most widely used models today as reported by airsafe.com. The Airbus A320 family, including A318, 319, 320 and 321, has a fatal crash rate of 0.09 per 1 million departures, or one incident every 11 million flights. The Boeing 737 Next Gen series, 737-600, 700, 800 and 900, has an even better record, 0.07 per 1 million departures, or one incident every 14 million flights. The 737 MAX, however, shows a rate of 3.08 per 1 million departures, or one incident every 320,000 flights. This is based on limited flight data and two yearly crashes, which heavily skew the average. When you combine all 737 models, including the MAX, the overall rate becomes 0.24 per 1 million departures, or one incident every 4.3 million flights. Not bad at all. Experts say Airbus looks better partly because its fleet is newer. Boeing, the grand old company, still has many older models flying. But that's not the passenger's concern, right? If you want to reduce your risk even more, choose newer, safer aircraft models and check the airline safety record, not just the plane makers. And compared to other regional or lesser known aircraft manufacturers, many of which have rates of one or more crashes per 1 million departures, Boeing and Airbus remain 4 to 5 times safer, statistically. What should Boeing prioritize? One of the MAX crashes was linked to inadequate pilot training on new software. The MCAS system wasn't clearly explained, and pilots weren't fully prepared to override it. There are also whistleblower concerns from the likes of Sam Salepour and the late John Barnett, alleging that cost-cutting and production pressure may have compromised safety protocols, especially in the 787 and 777 programs. These are serious claims. Boeing has denied wrongdoing but acknowledged the need for improvement. Regulators like the FAA are actively investigating and have imposed stricter oversight. So yes, pilots need better training, manuals must be clearer, and airlines must ensure that crews have enough experience, especially in this era of increasingly automated systems. So, is Boeing still safe to fly? Yes, statistically, Boeing aircraft remain among the safest in the world. But to restore the passenger trust, Boeing, airlines, and regulators must work together to make flying even safer. Because when it comes to aviation, almost safe is not safe enough. Did you find this video insightful? If so, hit like and share it with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe for more interesting videos. Thank you.